The next competitor, representing Belgium.
So now from Belgium. Haven't said that too often in the last few years. A 17-year-old of promise, qualified in 11th place in his group, first Europeans, the Belgian national champion, Kevin van der Perren. Well, the combination didn't really work. It was meant to be a triple salco, triple toe, but a couple of turns and really wasn't anywhere near it.
There'll be deductions there. Now he's setting up the jump. Triple is off the wrong edge and a hand down.
Just about held on to the double axel. I don't think the free leg touchdown. Big occasion for him. I just felt early on it might have been a bit too much for him. Snatching at things and nothing looked fully rounded, and of course the jumps went bad. Pity, but he's got so much time on his hands, this young man, and the experience will be invaluable as long as he isn't scarred by what happened, particularly that first minute or so.
Yeah, he'll be disappointed. Here's the triple salco. Right leg drives through, three turns, no problem there. You can see the left shoulder down and didn't really know what to do on the landing of that. He wasn't in the position to get the toe loop on. Puts a mohawk in and puts double toe on the end. So a 0.3 deduction there for putting the turn in between the combination. I had a total of 0.9 deductions. And a 0.1 deduction for the double axel at the end of the program. Here's a look at that. Put a back three in. At their landing, look late with the free leg, has to turn and the foot goes down, so no real control of the landing position. There was a 0.3 deduction for the position and the flying spin. Here's that axel again. See him really fighting to try and gain control, but they've got to deduct for it, and a 0.2 deduction for the jump for changing edge.
Brutal, but that's what it's all about, really.
That's what the judges are going to do. In fact, there was a change of edge on the jump, wasn't there, and a hand down. So the judges will look at that, and whichever fault has the highest tariff, that'll be the point that's taken off for him. But he's got to analyze that performance, look at it, and, you know, build on it from there. It's experience. He's been out there, he's done it. Next time it's got to be better.
Linda van Trooyen is the young lady who's got the task of building him up again. That's if he does make it through to the 24 he'll go through on Thursday night.
Mars 25 elements. 3-9, 4-1.
He just might shade it, but it's going to be very tough. I'm not sure he's going to.
3-8, 3-4.
Four are below him. He's going to slot into sixth place. But remember, the standard's getting higher and higher.
4-3, 4-5, 3-9, 4-3, 4-3.
Six overall, although several had him a lot worse than that. Kevin van de Perren for Belgium.
Next topic.